Hello everyone, my name is Zaman Punk. Oh, what? Oh. Nothing important, but name Zaman Punk here. Now you may be asking, what am I doing on YouTube? Well, what is this video about? Well, let me explain as soon as I do something real quick. Okay, that's better. So this video, this video is kind of an exposed video. So today, a good friend of mine, Austin Cozy, I become actually good friends of him recently again. He has now been cheated on by. I'm not gonna say her name. Well, actually, I might have to because I'm gonna show you some screenshots. Alright, her name is Aubrey. I will tell you that. I'm not gonna tell you all how it happened. I'm not gonna show you all because I'm not gonna show you all what I said to her. I did text her today and we had a bit of an argument. Now, how I know Aubrey? Well, I met Aubrey in Eastmont when I was just a little kid, and she was a eighth senior or something like that. I don't know. She was a higher grade than I was. I was probably second grade. And she is now being the worst ever, in my opinion. And I'm glad Austin's not gonna talk to her anymore because he doesn't deserve to be cheated on. Cheating is not a great thing. I've been through it multiple times. I've even done it once. Yes, I have done it once, and I wish I regretted that because, yeah. That when I did that, I've always hated myself since then. I mean, I don't hate myself now, but I hated myself for the longest time ever. I felt like I never needed to exist and all that. But that's besides the point. The point is, cheating is not a great thing. And if you're a person who has been cheated on, I'm so sorry for you. You can comment on this video and I can try to get in contact with you and we can talk about it. But yeah, right now I'm going to show you some screenshots of what I got from her or what Austin got from her. And he sent it to me. And yeah, so let's go. All right. Alright, so here's one of the screenshots. This was from a little bit ago, where she texts Austin right after she texts me, and she says, tell Zaner not to message me, because she's really mad at me right now for calling her out about it. And he tells her, you care to explain about these messages, which I'll get to those messages last, because those messages, those were from her sister, which her sister is actually a pretty good person, I think. Because she did the right thing telling Austin about it. And yeah, it was bad. Yeah. And all she said was just, I wasn't cheating on you. First of all, that's not an explanation. And secondly, yeah, I don't trust her anymore. And then here's this one, which that was just from earlier. So here's one. I'll start with this one because, yeah, so this is from someone named Brian. Brian, I don't know him in person. I think I was friends with him on Messenger. I'm not entirely sure, but, yeah. Anyway, so here's what she says. She says, I just heard that voice clip. And he says, I didn't send no voice clips. And then she sent a voice clip, which I can't, I don't know what it says. Frankly, I don't even give a shit at what it says. It says, remember last week? Babe. So she was dating this guy while she was dating my good friend Austin. That's totally cheating right there. And then she says, oh yeah, I forgot all about that. I didn't mean it, though. I was just hurt. I know. It's okay, though. I love you. Well, sweetie, sweetie, two hearts. If you think this is not a cheating thing already, we'll just go to the next one right here. She says, LOL, do you know what that is? A camel. Laugh, laugh, laugh. Ha, ha, ha. Was we on call last night? Yep, it hung up on us. I know. The damn phone, right? I know, right? Oh, sorry. Yes, the voices went away. That's good. Austin is weird. She says, Austin is weird. You know how upset this makes me? Like, this is a good friend of mine, and you're going to say he's weird, and he's trying to be just like me in my relationship with my girlfriend. My relationship with my girlfriend, I am very sweet to her and all that. And you're going to say this behind his back? You're going to say he's weird? And then she says, I know, babe. Plus, he used to date my ex, Kelsey. And then she said he did. And he told me about the whole thing. And these photos were from her sister. Her sister told him, like, hey, Aubrey's cheating on you and all that. I just want to send you these messages because I feel like you should know about it and all that, which that is good of her. Good thing she did that because, listen, I don't care if it's her sister or not. She did the right thing. She did the right thing for Austin. Even though Austin is not her relative, Aubrey is, but she did the right thing. It might have been a hard decision because it was her sister, but at the same time, you have to tell someone. Like, say if my girlfriend cheated on me. Say if she did that, which I hope that never happens. I don't think it's ever going to happen. But say if she did that to me and she was talking to someone else behind me. Fuck off! I don't care about you, AEW. Fuck off! Unless it's there's CM Punk on it, I don't care, but fuck off! I apologize. Anyway, say if my girlfriend cheated on me. And all that. And her brother, she has a younger brother, and he did the exact same thing that Aubrey's sister did. She sent me the text messages of what he sent me. Like, say if he sent me the text messages that my girlfriend was sending to this other guy. And say the other guy's name is... Andy, Aiden, Brian, Jack, I don't care, just anybody, I'm just listing random names at this point, by the way, let's just say it's from one of those guys, or just anybody in general, and he sent me all that messages and said, hey, this is the situation, my sister has been cheating on you and all that, and listen, it was probably not the right thing for me to do, going to her phone. But I feel like I had to do it because I saw them on a call last night and I don't want you to feel used by her and all that. So I hope you're not mad and all that. And I would be like, I'm not mad at you. I'm really mad at your sister though. But thank you for telling me. Thank you for telling me and I consider you as my good friend. Okay? I would be mad at my girlfriend for doing that, but I wouldn't be mad at Julia's. But I wouldn't be mad. I said, Julia's! Do you guys know, I wouldn't be mad at her brother, but do you guys know, what's the word I'm looking for? I don't know how to explain this to you. But do you get what I'm saying? I hope you get what I'm saying. You know what? And look, since she wants to lie to Austin, I may as well expose her a lot of things anyways, but unlike her, I'm telling the truth. So yeah. First of all, yes, she is a total cheater. And I'm gonna show you all some of my conversations. I start from here. Hey, so you wanna cheat my best friend now? And I sent her these proof messages that I got from Austin. And I will stop right here. I'm not going to go further down because I don't feel like this is appropriate, but I will, yeah. And she goes, like, tell Brian to leave me alone. I don't even know who the hell Brian is. But, yeah, those are, this is the whole thing that's happening right now. I don't have any other proof other than this. So, I will post these pictures on my community. But yeah, Austin has a YouTube channel. He's on the Ohio Hardcore Wrestling backup channel. So if you give him some love and be like, hey, we're with you. I'm sorry you just got cheated on. I know it's a hard time for you. But yeah, if you can go to his channel and please watch his videos and all that. He needs it. He needs it right now because right now he's not doing well. And yeah, I mean, there are some people in my life who don't like Austin. And I can never understand why, but at the same time, I do understand why for some reasons. But mainly, I don't understand why because I think Austin's such an awesome person and he deserves to be happy in his life. But yeah, it's just not happening right now. And he's just really feeling down. He's just trying to feel better for today and all that. So if you all can go to his channel and give him some love and all that and be like, hey, we're here for you, Austin. Anything you need, we're here for you. And I just pray that Austin gets through this day without being upset and all that. I just pray for that. All right, so that's basically all I'm going to do for today. That's basically all I'm going to block the screen. I'm going to get out of this. I will go to this thing. There. A WWE symbol. I think that's all for me now. That's all I have for now. If I have anything else, I will let you all know. But right now, this is all I have. I'm not going to go into full detail again because it would be inappropriate and would be something I don't want to make anybody feel uncomfortable, but this is what I know, and I'm doing this because I feel like it's the right thing to do. So, that's all from me. So until then, I will see you all in the next video. Bye, guys. Oh crap! No, not my outro! No. Oh no. Okay, hang on, guys. Bro. I'm so sorry. I don't know what happened to my outro. Hang on, I'll get it back on. Now this is my outro. I'm always here for you, Austin, if you ever need me. Thank you. like this video, comment down below, and subscribe to this channel. And go subscribe to Austin too. I'm not afraid to be.